A huge fire is being reported at a large slum in Vasant Kunj in South Delhi. More than 20 fire engines have been sent to put out the flames. In fact, we do know that nobody, in fact, has been reported hurt so far. And these are pictures that we're getting to you there from that fire that's happened in Vasant Kunj early this morning at about 8:30. We even know that Najib Jung, the governor, had also gone to that area. We believe more than 500 slum dwellers' homes, in fact, have been burnt in that fire.
ये तो बहुत बड़ी ट्रेजेडी है और इतने लोग बच्चों का नुकसान हुआ है. कोशिश हम लोग ये कर रहे हैं कि ये यहाँ के जो डिप्टी कमिश्नर हैं उनको एक्स्ट्रा फोर्स दे दी जाए. एसडीएम जो आसपास के हैं उनको भी तैनात कर दिया जाए. जल बोर्ड के जितने एक्स्ट्रा टैंकर आ सकते हैं वो घेर लें एक तरीके से. 5,000 गालिबन फूड पैकेट इन्होंने इंतजाम किया है. फिलहाल तो मैं इतना ही कहना चाहूंगा, एक्सग्रेशिया दे रहे हैं. 5,000 का ये एक्सग्रेशिया दे रहे हैं जिनकी झुग्गी जली है, और 50,000 का एक्सग्रेशिया दिया जाएगा जिनको सीरियस इंजरी है.
इट अपियर्स सो दैट आइदर इलेक्ट्रिकल प्रॉब्लम समवेयर और फायर फ्रॉम कुकिंग, बिकॉज मॉर्निंग द टाइम 8:30 इज यूजुअल टाइम फॉर पीपल टू कुक फूड एंड देन लीव फॉर देयर वर्क. It appears so that this may be a cause, but then open dumps, you can see a lot of smoke, a lot of flames maybe, yes. Basically, there are eruption of these sporadic fires due to cylinder bursting. They are small cylinder which they use for cooking purposes. And these are after a period, regular interval, getting heated up and bursting into flames. The main hurdle is approach is one and scarcity of water. These are two issues which are of concern now. It's not yet completely put out. I would say it is under control. As you see, it's a massive area and dumps are there. You can always see them, and these needs to be practically cooled for it will take quite a longer time, 2-3 hours to cool down everything.